20 teams are down to take part in a 2013 Dr. Kennedy Anthony football tournament in Vieux-Fort, which kicked off with a soccerama at the Dames playing field Sunday. Dubbed the Revival, participating teams assembled outside the Philip Marcel Airplane facility before marching to the soccerama venue. During an opening ceremony, Minister responsible for Youth Development and Sports, the Honorable Sean Edward, recalled some of the glory days of Vieux-Fort football.
I remember as a youngster growing up, following the epic battles between Uptown Rebels and Central Castries. And many who are older than me will tell you that the competition during those days had a much bigger following and the players played with a lot more passion and commitment than what we see today. But that having been gone, I believe we have in St. Lucia at the moment a crop of young footballers who can make St. Lucia the best football nation in the Eastern Caribbean.
The Youth Development and Sports Minister expressed delight at competitive football was returning to the Vieux-Fort community.
Last year, there was no domestic competition in Vieux-Fort. And I personally felt bad as the minister responsible for sports in this country, that one of the leading communities cannot have a domestic program. And so in collaboration with the Honorable Prime Minister, who has been very supportive of me as a minister, we sat down and we discussed a way to get Vieux-Fort football back on its feet again.
The battle for the Prime Minister's trophy will get underway soon. From the Ministry of Youth Development and Sports, I'm Ryan O'Brien reporting.